four-year-old Mastiff Yellow Lab mix honey. Honey is with us mainly for pulling and jumping, which you got to see a little bit of a little second ago. You can leave the room and come back and she will still be jumping. Let's just see what Honey knows right now. Honey, come. Come. Good girl! Good girl, sit. Good, sit. Come down. Come down. Oh, awesome. Sit. Sit. Ah, sit. She's a big puller. She's really strong. She's really big. We're gonna address these things and check back with me in 2 weeks.
got my dog back. Met with Becca. Becca trained Honey for 2 weeks. Honey came in with several issues, one of them being walked horribly, jumped on everyone she saw, and slight anxiety issues, overexcitement. And after 2 weeks, a lot of those habits are gone, and now it's she's just about a brand new dog. She heals, she sits on command, stays on command. Pretty much most of her bad habits are gone at this point. There's still a little work that needs to be done on my behalf to get on the same page with her and the same commands that Becca used. But other than that, I think Becca did a great job with Honey. And we're gonna have a happy life together now. She can go everywhere with me.
Thank you.